be on my suit and tie shit, tie shit, tie. I be on my suit and tie shit, tie shit. Can I show you a few things?
What is your type and why?
What is my type and why? Well, I prefer a man who's not little, smaller than me. He has to be bigger. I'm more of a guy with, I like muscles. I also like a guy with a great personality, funny. He has to also know what he wants in life. Cause I don't want no guy that's don't have his head right. Cause I know my head's right, so I want his the same way. I also want him to have his faith in God, you know? Yes, somewhat.
I would just want someone happy and that has goals and will support me in life.
I agree with both of them. Can you speak up?
I would want someone who has goals and is driven and is happy.
Someone with a good personality is the number one thing. And yeah, happy in life, knows what they want.
If they're not happy, you're not going to be happy.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you ever feel the need to put on makeup or dress really exposed or just to get a guy's attention? Why?
No.
Nope.
I don't think, like, I know there's a lot of girls that want to wear Gucci shorts with their cleavage all out. And the thing is, if you're here wanting that, a respectful
guy,
you're not going to get the right guy by showing half your stuff out, and you're going to attract the wrong ones. And then you're going to complain that
you can never get the good guy.
And all guys are saying, no,
you're setting yourself up for life.
Yeah, you're just attracted to the same type of guy. So.
You're attracting guys to like superficial.
Yeah.
You're not gonna let them get in deeper if you're not
yourself.
In your opinion, why do you think some girls choose to spend time with a lot of guys, giving them negative labels?
Wait, what's the last part?
It gives them negative labels, but why?
That's a tough
one. I think that they just don't know what to do with their time. They don't have, they have extra time and they don't have anything productive to do, so they're getting stuck on a guy that is going to waste their time eventually.
Yeah.
Their head's in the wrong place.
Do you know what I mean when I say spend time with a lot of guys?
Having sex.
Okay. Yeah, exactly. Their head's in the wrong place.
And you're asking why?
Why do you think girls like to sleep around?
Well, I mean, also
attention. It's a whole attention thing, I think. And I feel like girls like when guys are talking, or those kind of girls, I don't know.
I mean, I also think it's also where they come from. You know, sometimes a lot of girls don't have a father figure. So whenever they hear a guy giving them all different types of attention, you know, they feed into that. And since they never have received it, their image of a guy who gives them all attention is the wrong ones, because obviously that's all they want to do. And usually whenever they do make that connection, they're gone. They leave. And that's why I believe a lot of girls don't know what's fake and what's real. And it's also from where they come from.
They need to have self-respect for themselves.
I believe that naturally as a person, you're kind of looking for to be accepted, and you're looking for maybe pleasure. And if you're getting all your pleasure in one place, then your mind's in the wrong place. Because you do need to find pleasure, because you need to be curious. You need to find find answers to your questions. But you gotta do it with a balance and with moderation. Just like, same thing with diet, same thing with, like if you're an artist and you're looking at art, you're gonna be attracted to things with more, like the eye needs to be pleased with like different colors, different shapes, different patterns. your life needs to be the same. You don't just need to have pleasure in one place. And so if a girl feels like she needs to be taken up in that all the time, then she probably needs a little bit of help.
Well, it's 12:32.
Thank you.
I like this now.
Have you or did you ever choose to date someone in your friend zone?
No.
In the friend zone, is that what you said?
Well, what do you mean by that? Like,
if you were friends for a long time before?
I think that's the best time to get with someone whenever you know so much about a person and you have a friend zone, then you can escalate.
Friendship is important, but...
The answer, what I'm asking is, have you or did you ever choose to date someone in your friend zone? If you haven't, why not?
But I feel like no, because if you're friends with someone and you were going to have more feelings towards them, I think it always would have happened. So if you also had a good friendship, then
yeah.
Why
is it complicated?
Yeah. That's your answer?
Pretty much
around. Something you have to ask you.
Around those lines.
Can a person be born homosexual? Why or why not?
No. Choose to.
I think that there's a science behind that. I think that, but there's more to it because it can be a choice, but it can be, I think, a chemical imbalance with your sexual drive.
Sorry, I'm just looking at you. I'm like, Derek, I'm doing that.
Okay, this is a serious question. How do you feel about abortions?
Personally, I don't agree with you. Obviously. To me, I take that really seriously. If you're there having sex, you have to already be prepared that you're about to have a baby.
Sorry, is that true?
If you're having sex, you need to be prepared that, sweetheart, you're about to be pregnant.
Yeah.
Obviously, if you don't want to, don't have sex.
Yeah.
And you're gonna sit there and go through abortion because of your
responsibility.
Yeah. So, but then there's also different types of cases of girls getting raped and want to get an abortion. That's a whole different scenario. But personally, period, I don't agree with abortions. Does that change how I judge a person? No. But personally, I wouldn't.
Yeah, I feel like I'm not for it, but I'm for choice. Like, if you want to go do that, you go ahead and do that. It's not my choice to do it, but I personally wouldn't ever do that.
I think that abortion is great. No. Do I agree with a lot of things people do? No. Do I believe that you should have your own decisions because you're capable of making your own? Yeah.
Do you think gay marriage should be accepted all over the U.S.?
I think so, yeah.
What?
I feel like if, okay, here, I read this somewhere. In the Bible, it is a sin to divorce, but we still do it. Everyone does it, but if it's illegal to have two guys or two girls get married, I feel like that's wrong. Like, you're not having equals, you know? I feel like if you want to go to whatever, I'm more of like a neutral person, kind of. I don't care. go get married. I just feel like it's not right to have that, all these controversies going on.
I think it's hard to accept because it's not traditional.
Yeah.
But if two people love each other, it just comes down to defining marriage, and there's going to be people who aren't accepting of it, but I just think, I believe marriage is between two people who love each other, so if two people are in love and they want to spend the rest of their lives together and they want to do it under a contract, and I think that's okay. If two people want to spend the rest of their lives together and they love each other and they want to make it under a contract, marriage is the way to do it.
Yeah.
Agree.
Did I answer this question?
We answered it for her.
They answered it for her.
Is it hard or is it easy for you to recognize if a guy is just trying to get into your pants? Like,
yes.
Oh, it's so easy.
How?
Because either, oh, actually, it can be hard. It can be hard because guys can be very sly and they're smooth talkers sometimes.
I think a lot of guys get intimidated when dating a girl who makes way more money than they do.
I don't care about the money. Only spend on me. I ain't worried about it.
I don't care about that shit. Well, but a lot of dudes do that because, like, living as a guy is like old fashioned. Your daddy tell you, you watch your daddy and provide for your mama. So you pretty much got to do it like that.
Yeah.
But like, and I guess some guys feel less of a man when a woman make more money than me. Me personally, I don't give a damn.
Yeah, time can change a whole lot.
Knows we eat, you hear me?
Yeah, clothes on back and you pop out here.
Do you think women like to have drama in their lives?
Hell yeah.
Why?
I mean, it's just being a woman, period.
What do you think they watch soap operas? Drama.
Real Housewives of Atlanta, stuff like that.
Would you ever try dating outside your type? Because opposites attract, right?
What do you mean outside my type?
Usually you have a certain type you go for.
Oh, you're talking about
dating outside that type.
I, you know what? I mean, if she cool and I get to know her, then yeah.
It's the same as what he's saying, you know what I'm saying? She cool, you know what I'm saying? We got something in common or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I think I'll be able to do that.
If your girl's parents don't like you, what is your way into getting them to like you?
Me personally, I really don't give a shit because I don't date them. I mean, I fell in love with her.
Yeah.
I mean, that's actually how the situation is kind of now. But, all you can do is just try to be respectful to them, even though, you know, because it's not going to work if both of y'all ignorant. So just show them that you love their daughter. A lot of people, it's like racism. White people say, fuck a nigga all day until you have a kid, and they love their kid, and they make a exception for the nigga, but they still love the child. If you have it, that's if you have, you know what I'm saying, if you have a kid by another race, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I put it like this. I went through that, you know what I'm saying? Girl mama didn't like me, and all this other stuff, but I mean, as time went by, you know what I'm saying, and she knew, you know what I'm saying, that I won't do her daughter no harm or nothing like that, you know what I'm saying. I mean, like I said, I really didn't care, you know what I'm saying. Like you say, you know, like he was saying, I'm dating her. I'm not dating them, the family. I'm not doing all that.
So. Do you think a hoe can be turned to a housewife?
No.
Realistically. Not on TV. I mean, real life.
Yeah.
What?
Because, like, a lot of times if a person falls in love with you, they gonna change to try to keep you. it go both ways. Dudes do it too.
It's all about if they
want to
change.
It's all about if they
want to
change.
I put it like this, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, you know what I'm saying, make mistakes, you know what I'm saying? If they, like I said, if people have a lot of sex, that's basically, you know what I'm saying, people labeling hoes because they have a lot of sex, you know what I'm saying? But people change, you know what I'm saying? People, you know what I'm saying, realize, point a lot, you know what I'm saying, that things need to get better and some stuff they need to stop.
And really, men can't really say that about women because we sleep around more than most women do, so. I guess we really the hoes that change, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not looking for points from women either, I'm just telling the truth.
Do you think there are benefits to being a gentleman?
Yeah.
Why?
Everyone likes a gentleman to some point. Yeah. A gentleman always, I mean, being a gentleman will get you a job and stuff like that. It will get you that girl you want. Cause I know some ugly ass dudes that are nice and they got some fine women.
Well, you know what I'm saying? It just depends on, you know what I'm saying, how you carry yourself, you know what I'm saying? Some people carry themselves, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it, you know what I'm saying? If the female ain't right for me, she gonna adapt, you know what I'm saying? But sometimes you gotta go the extra mile sometimes to, you know what I'm saying, get what you want, you know what I'm saying? You just don't want anybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I was younger, you know what I'm saying? My teen years, you know what I'm saying? Any bitch I seen, you know what I'm saying, I was gonna jump on, did I like it, you know what I'm saying, I was gonna get it. But now, you know what I'm saying, you want somebody you bring home to mama. You just don't want anybody, you know what I'm saying.
You can I don't want no girl that's like me in the past.
Yeah, I don't want nobody like that. I want somebody.
Like, I was cool back in the day.
In college, do you think teachers should ever date their students? Ever?
Man, when you were in college, you grown.
Yeah.
You know, as long as you keep it professional and not don't be in class like slapping on the ass or being inappropriate for words, yeah, there ain't nothing wrong with that.